South Broadway in St. Andrew's Place. As you guys can see, the car is totally burned out. Fire all over, the car is total. Roads are now blocked at this intersection while fire department works. They are opening the car at this time. A la gente que habla español, estoy aquí en South Broadway, en St. Andrew's Place. Como pueden ver, hay un carro completamente quemado. Me dicen que estaba fuego totalmente en el carro. El motivo no sé todavía. Si fue eléctrico, si hubo algún choque, no hago idea. Pero el carro fue completamente destruido. This is right before we hit Lawrence Street. As you guys can see over there, that intersection there is Lawrence, and a police cruiser is also there blocking traffic, preventing from any car to come down on South Broadway. To those that are just logging in, I am on South Broadway in St. Andrew's Place. As you guys can see, there is a car that is totally burned out. 5-10 minutes ago, it was completely engulfed on fire. Not know at the moment how the fire started.
carro firmó, y el estaba acá arriba de la.
Philip, this is South Broadway and St. Andrew's Place, right at the intersection. That road you see down, it's St. Andrew's, right at the corner.